9 years of the NDP Liberals, costs are up, taxes up, crime's up, time's up. This government has doubled the cost of housing, doubled the debt, forced 2 million people to the food bank, raised taxes, and now they want a 61-cent a liter carbon tax that will grind our economy to a halt. The good news is, in a carbon tax election, Canadians can axe the tax, build the homes, fix the budget, and stop the crime. Can we bring it home now? Yeah.